Hey guys, welcome to 2024 on top of the mountain. Yes, we have a lot of snow and lots and lots of animal tracks in the snow. All right, so we have a project for the start of 2024. And our Christmas lights went out yesterday. Look at this. Okay. Look at that. I'm gonna hold on to the truck. There's my car. So, yeah. Look how piled up this is. We gotta work on that. But today we're kind of working on this. Toasty in here. Well, I'll shut that in a minute. Oh, he's getting things ready for my chandelier. Over there. Wow. I can't wait for this to be all done. Hey guys, it's Saturday morning. I finished my mini album, getting ready to film, and I was like, oh my, I don't think I've vlogged this week. I keep getting stuck on this bad website that makes me buy stuff. Oh, look at this. Hold on, I have to. Sorry. I got this for the channel. Are you ready? Please use the drone in calm weather. Ta-da! Yes, we got a drone for the channel. And that pink bag is a GoPro. So I told you we were serious. We're going to get this channel going. And I think a drone is, yes, the tree is still up. However, I did start taking stuff down. I started taking stuff down up there. This is what's going on out here. We are amidst a bomb cyclone. And it stopped snowing for right now, but they're saying we should be expecting about 3 feet this weekend. It's supposed to snow today and tomorrow and Monday. And yes, still have the Christmas light on. But yeah, we got some snow this morning. Not a lot. I mean, you can see what's on the railing, maybe 4 inches. You can see on the buildings, there's quite a bit of snow. My building actually, for some reason, looks like it has more snow than Honey's building. But my building's a little bit wider, I think, by maybe 2 feet, but it's not as long as Honey's. Honey's is like 24 feet. I think mine's 18. So, yeah, it's dark in here. I cannot stand this gas stove. It gets so dirty so fast. I just cleaned it. And it's one of my most dreaded things to do is clean that. Now, we've got two jars here. These are dog cookie jars. And they need to be filled. So I'm going to do that. Okay. I am leaving. Look how bright. We're supposed to get snow all day. So that's what we've got so far. Probably about 4 inches. Look how crystal smooth that snow is. And it is pretty nippy out here, I'll say. Look at the pile. That'll be not getting in the fence. Oh, I hope the car is warm. Listen to that. Woo! Oh, gotta go. Woo! It's cold. It says it's 10, but I will tell you, here, there are 10, but I will tell you that the chill factor is probably negative 20. Okay, what is happening here? There we go. Let's close the garage door. Here we go. See if we can get some windshield wiper action going. There we go. Woo! Yeah. Man, doesn't look like it's gonna snow all day, but we've only got 4 inches and they're calling for 3 feet this weekend, so. Okay, here we go down the mountain. There's the dogs, they know we're leaving.
Full disclosure, I'm only here for 2 weeks.
There's two of them over there. It's really, really cold out. Whew. It is cold. Car started. Christmas lights are still on. And as I've mentioned, here's what we got. Almost fell. Are expecting a lot of snow the next couple days. Love my headlights. All right, off we go. Gonna have dinner with the neighbors. We love the neighbors. They're awesome. Hopefully they'll let us take some photos or some video. Ugh. This is how you... Here we go. There's the quad. There's the snow blower. All right, see you down the hill. Check it out, guys. This is my new brace. Ugh. And the kids are here. And the driveway is sort of plowed. And it's snowing some more. And he didn't do the sidewalk. We're not getting as much snow as I thought, but we still have all day tomorrow. Here they come. Look at Blake's glasses. Hey guys, it's Monday morning. Honey has his lights on so you can see how deep the snow is. He had to plow, and you could see, and there's probably 2 feet of snow on either side of the driveway. We think we saw a bobcat last night on the outdoor camera thingy. You could see it snowing there in front of his headlights. And you could see, you know, how, well, you could for a minute ago, see how on the pathway down, how high it is there, the snow. We didn't get a lot overnight, but it's supposed to snow all day, so we'll see how it goes. Getting ready to go get my car. It's next door at the neighbor's. What do you think, Shandy? Oh, Shandy's deaf like Rizzo.
I just have my gloves.
I should probably get gloves, too.
Well, I have to clean up the truck.
Oh. All right. All right. Oh, you can't look in there. That's my undie drawer. Look at these. Aren't those cute? All right, I'm going to put those on. Super love these when they have these little nubby things on them that help you swipe so you can still wear gloves and still use your phone. So it is Monday. That's how much is on the rail. Honey's gonna drive me next door because there's obviously a lot of snow. And I'm gonna need to charge. But I don't know, we've got a lot of cancellations for tomorrow, so maybe I won't even go tomorrow. Maybe I'll just let Savannah groom all the doggies.
See, that's how I had to drive.
Because there was ice and snow on your blades. Huh?
I'm just kidding.
What'd you say?
I said, all right, here you go.
Ha ha ha. So they left their vehicle out in the snow so that my car could be in their heated garage, and I'll show you why in a minute.
Yeah, you're right. You really have to look for it.
Yeah. So this is my new decal on the front of my car, and that looks cool. So you have to tell me what you think. Do you think it looks cool? Do you think it looks cool?
I do.
Good. Okay, guys, it's Tuesday. I did not go to work today. We had so many cancellations. And I knew Savannah could handle it. That I took the day off. Tomorrow I have to take Honey for a medical procedure. Our driveway is shrinking. Look at that. Look at in front of my building. Probably be able to get in one door. Look at that. Crazy town. Okay, guys, it's Friday morning. I don't understand this phenomenon. Okay, so see how much snow? There's nothing there. And there's this weird ridge. See, close to the house, there's not as much. Then you go up, and there's a ton. And it goes all the way around the side of the house. Weird. Anyway. Okay, going to get a haircut, going to work. Look at all this snow. I love it. Look at this. He blew more. I kid you not, that water feature is not going to be back until July. It will take forever for all of this to melt. Forever. And I tell him, blow it over on that side. But he blows it on this side. Look at that. I just love this decal on my car. And over here. Whew. All right. Gotta get out of here. So this is the color I was gonna get. And I wanted, yeah, this is way more than we paid. This is a little bit different than mine. Look at this Maserati. I just can't do a red interior. I just had a red interior loaner. Ugh, didn't like it. But this is comparable to the Tonale. Let's see how much it is. Yeah. Because it's a Maserati. This is a Tonale. Gosh, why is it so expensive? That's way more than we paid, too. Hmm.